low, keep to the left, no breathing.
Don't breathe!
Head low! Head low! No breathing! Do not breathe!
File through quickly and orderly.
Hi, Mum.
Hello. Oh, bloody hell. Jesus Christ.
Religious nut.
We're moving out tonight. You know what to do. Just get on with it.
The rig. How is she?
Got a cracked timing case cover.
A cracked timing case cover.
Broken a couple of teeth off the timing gear. The radiator's damaged at the core.
The radiator's damaged at the core.
It's got a cracked water pump.
And a cracked water pump.
And a fractured injector line. Look. Don't worry about it. With Max driving that rig, we've got it licked!
Yes! But what does all that mean?
24 hours!
24 hours!
You've got 12!
Got a crack, Connie, mate. Got a crack, Connie, mate. Got a crack, Connie, mate.
Go! exercise man again, and I'm here to help make a trimmer, healthier, more dynamic you. If you tried our original K-Tel multi-exerciser, you'll love this new dynamic tension exerciser. It's even easier and more versatile. This is the way it works. The dynamic tension principle of the exerciser provides you with just the right amount of resistance you need. Because the greater the effort you put into each movement, the greater the tension becomes to work against you. You're not very strong? That doesn't matter. You simply work as hard as you can manage, and you'll find that you will gradually increase your strength and confidence. Now it's time to help improve your posture. Double the rope to form two stirrups. Now sit erect on a stool with your feet apart. For the best action, stretch legs out and pull handles straight back to your chest. Legs stretched out and pull the handles straight back to your chest. Get the idea? It's just like rowing a boat.
don't have time to make long speeches, but I want you to drive the tanker.
Look, we had a contract. I kept my part of the bargain.
This is where we're going. Paradise, 2,000 miles from here. Fresh water, plenty of sunshine. Nothing to do but breathe.
No, thanks. You're just a coward, mate.
No, no, no. They've got you wrong, son. You're not a coward.
Stupid, maybe, but not a coward.
You're making a serious mistake.
Getting a great team, you and me, mate. Think of the possibility.
You're a scavenger. You're a maggot. Living off the corpse of the old world.
What's your story, Max? Tell me your story. What burns you out, eh?
Killed one man too many.
You see, too many people die.
Lose some family!
Oh, so that's it, huh? Lose some family. I suppose you think that makes you special, huh? Listen to me. You think you're the only one that suffered?
We've all been thrown out there, Max. We haven't given up. We're still human beings with dignity. But you,
you're out there with the garbage.
You're nothing!
Yeah! Can you introduce a transition piece? A transition piece. Can you say that word? Transition piece. Of course.